EKG course not only is driven to teach you, the student, how to do an EKG, but also how to read an EKG. So my focus is to make sure the students understand cardiac physiology, they understand cardiac pathology, and also arrhythmias and dysarrhythmias. Understand when a patient has had a heart attack. Understand when to notify your physician or your nurse right away. Well, I don't think it's a secret, but healthcare industry continues to boom and it's growing. The job opportunities within healthcare are gonna grow just the way the demand for healthcare is. With our healthcare system growing and more people coming on to health, having health benefits, I think that increases the demand. And that's obvious with the shortage of physicians, the shortage of nurses. We're gonna have that shortage in the departments where there's technicians. They get to do role play, respect to how they would interact with the patient, what questions they would ask, and then actually perform an EKG from step one to the last step from A to Z. And I think that gives them confidence in respect to when they do go out and do an EKG on a real patient, they'll know how to manage. What we do in the classroom setting, it allows the students to learn everything that's necessary to work towards passing the ASPT exam. That exam is built to examine you from a different angle, not only just from theoretical, but also clinical. Take a course, get certified, pass a licensure exam, acquire the license and apply for a job, which allows them to go into the healthcare field and work anywhere from a private practice setting all the way to an acute care hospital.